was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, pipes began creaking and awoke a poor mouse. With plumbing laid bare to the cold winter breeze, Jack Frost came a-lurking, and they started to freeze. While the children were nestled all snug in their bed, the water pipes groaned with ominous dread. All at once, there arose an almighty clatter. It dripped and it oozed and it burst with a splatter. It ran down the walls to the floors below. For lost was the tap that could stem the flow. So this Christmas season, a piece of advice: take care of your plumbing, or you'll pay the price. Look after your pipes, fix leaking taps too, or winter's cruel blight could be coming for you.